me as a prayer. Dear God, thank you very much for all thy blessings and all of the good things in our lives. Thank you very much for bringing our three churches together, St. Matthew's, Union Memorial, and Metropolitan. Thank you for giving us these children this week who have worked very hard to give us a program that they really, really have participated in and tried to enjoy. Thank you very much for the teachers, for all the volunteers, and for everything that has happened this week to make this successful. Truly, all of our steps have been guided by you. Amen. Amen.
Today we're going to tell you about the ABCs of
vacation.
Of salvation. A is for
ask.
B is for
begin.
C is for
call.
Who do you call?
Jesus!
And what is that called, Timothy? A is for?
Ask!
B is for?
Believe!
And C is for?
Call!
And who do you call?
Jesus!
Thank you. lesson had a scripture. And so grades 1 and 2 were relegated to learning the scripture for each lesson. We only got to 4 lessons. For some reason, today was cut short. I don't understand it. But nevertheless, we had to learn 4 lessons. So each one has been assigned, and we'll see how this goes. Whose is this one? What is it?
2 Timothy 4.
Wait a minute.
2 Timothy 4:5.
And what is 2 Timothy 4:5?
Do the works of an evangelist.
Then put it in order. Very good, very good. Which one is it? What is that verse?
Psalm 8:6.
And what does it say?
You made him ruler over the works of your hands.
Okay, put it together. Great job, great job. Ladies, curtsy. You take a bow.
Hello, my name is Imani, and we are superheroes for Jesus. We would like to tell you about the qualities of a superhero.
God has a plan for us all. Superheroes are bold. Superheroes defend justice for others.
Superheroes seek salvation through Jesus Christ. Superheroes worship God in spirit and in truth. Superheroes share the good news. Superheroes praise God.
Superheroes protect and defend others.
Superheroes are faithful workers. Jesus is my superhero.
Let's go. wish I could tell you in a short story of me, but all I have is my voice and this guitar, and you have my heart.
Thank you. plan to explore their superheroes from the Bible and share our choices with you.
The superhero I chose was David because he was a great fighter and a great leader. He made some mistakes along the way, but he loved the Lord and he asked for forgiveness. He was respected and honored as king. David was a great musician and often met many of the songs. Here's a scripture from David. The Lord who saved me from the paw of the lion and from the paw of the bear will save me from the hand of this Philistine. 1 Samuel 17:37.
The superhero I chose was Moses. Moses showed leadership. Moses was a former Egyptian prince who lived because a religious leader. He was found by the river and was adopted. He made many mistakes and then one day he ran off and then he realized that he was a Hebrew as well. He led the Hebrews for freedom and have a better life.
My superhero is Noah because he heard the word of God and took it seriously, unlike most people during his time. God told him to build an ark because it would rain for 40 days and 40 nights. Most thought Noah was crazy and didn't believe that God told Noah to do this, and Noah still listened to God and finished the ark just in time for the flood. Noah is a superhero because he was loyal to God and kept dominion for all creatures.
I chose Mary as my superhero because she showed bravery and responsibility by being the mother of Jesus Christ. Having an angel coming to you and telling you that you will give birth and be a mother to the Savior of the world as a teenager has to have been really scary. Even though at first Mary was very hesitant, she took on the responsibility because she knew that that was God's plan for her.
Queen Esther is my superhero because she put her life on the line for others. She was humble, self-controlled, and her mind, soul, and actions affected reality and changed the world.
Reverend Pamela Blackstock, who was the first person I ever mentored for ministry, and I'm so glad my daughter is here. This is my big brother, in more ways than one, the Reverend Cloyd Dion Aaron Chloe. I get it right in a minute. He is the pastor of Metropolitan. If you think we have Vacation Bible School, wait till you see what the Revival Committee is going to do. We are going to have revival in our respective churches on Sunday. I think it's the 20th, isn't it? And then at 1:30, we're all going to Barber Park, and we're going to have dinner on the grounds. And then Sunday afternoon, we're going to have preaching the old-fashioned way. And Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday nights, we will be at Union Memorial. All three choirs will have a night that they will sing. The Reverend Paul Milton of Memorial will be our preacher. So let's just get ready to do this again. And the three of us are going to do more things together before I leave. Let's hear from my sister.
I have indeed been blessed this week. I've enjoyed myself thoroughly. Young people, you outdid yourselves. You did such an awesome, awesome, awesome job today. To those of you that were teachers, thank you again. And parents, thank you for letting us share your kids. Thank you.
Amen. It's just a privilege to come for the days I was able to come. Being a pastor that's packing up and moving once again to a new house, it's a little difficult. Amen. Amen. But I'm just so glad all the churches were able to get together, and I'm looking forward to the great work we all do together.
And Tia, a special thanks to you for all of your hard work with your team. And if there is nothing else, I'm going to ask our brother to dismiss us.
Amen. If we can go to God. Father, we thank you. We love you and we honor you for this time and this opportunity to celebrate you in Vacation Bible School. Now bless us as we leave this place, but never your presence. Well, I'm so thankful that you go before us. In your son's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
I just want to say how wonderful it was that all three of our churches, St. Matthew's, Union Memorial, and Metropolitan, got together for Vacation Bible School. The adults, the teenagers, the children, our serving staff, it has been a great week. And I look forward to many more opportunities when the three churches can be together to serve the Lord and make disciples.
I'm very excited about the fact that we've partnered to do our revival as well as this Vacation Bible School. This was off the chain. It was a wonderful experience. And I just praise God and I look forward to even greater things that the three of us will do together. Thank you.
I'm Dyron Chloe. I'm the pastor of Metro, and it was just a privilege for all of us to get together and do this wonderful event, Vacation Bible School together, all three churches, St. Matthew's, Union, and Metro getting together, and it was just great to see all of the participation, and I'm just excited for the great work God will continue to do with all three churches in the future.
It was great. I really enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to more, and this is Trey's first performance, and he did real good. You got something to say?
I thought it was wonderful. I think it's a great idea for the three churches to come together. Though I'm not a member of either one, I go to Reed Memorial. My grandson goes to Reed Metro and St. Matthew's. So when I dropped him off the first day, he insisted that I stay too, and I'm glad he did. I stayed, and it was really a wonderful experience.
Yes, wonderful. An excellent final closeout evening for Vacation Bible School this week. the children were very energetic and just showed everything that they learned so well. I'm so proud of the teachers, how they spent quality time with the children and kept the focus throughout the week. An excellent, wonderful closing to an excellent, wonderful week.